It's finally time. I wanted to react to this trailer so long before this, but I held myself back so much. We're gonna watch the GTA 6 trailer. GTA 5 is oh my GTA 5 is such a memory. It's such a great part of my life. I mean, the PS4 was something that I had received as a child, and GTA 5 was the first game I played on the PS4, and I had such good memories playing them with my little brother, with my friends, my best friend, and I have completed that storyline 5, 6, not 7, 10 times. I'm excited to watch the GTA 6 trailer. I've watched the game come a long way. I've watched people come a long way playing that game. I've watched the Sidemen. They are my favorite YouTubers. I've seen them. Their journey has been a personal journey for me too. And you know what? I'm gonna watch the GTA 6 trailer finally. I've had a couple of glances, and I'll say the graphics look so good. And I remember playing all other old GTA games as a child, GTA Vice City, with on my neighbor's computer, my neighbor, elder brother, whatever. We were a huge family back then, back when society was, we could be friends with our neighbors. Privacy wasn't that something that not everybody desired. We used to be one big family, and now we shifted. I remember going to their house and playing GTA Vice City on their PC. I remember playing Road Rash, I think, the bike game, and Mario. And then my father got a laptop for us, for our family, and I remember playing GTA San Andreas for the first time. I got a CD for that. Then Spider-Man, then Jurassic Park 2. I have such great memories of these games. Then I played GTA Chinatown on my PSP. I think Liberty City Stories was there too, or Liberty Stories, I don't know, I don't remember. I have good memories. I was reminiscing about the past here, remembering the good times. GTA 5 was too. PS4, I used to play so many games on a PS4. GTA 5, the Batman Arkham Knight. I've got 14, 15 games, I don't remember. Assassin's Creed Origins, amazing game. I have been an avid gamer. Now that I'm away from home, now that I can't play games on my PC, my PS4, I have to stick to mobile games, and I have mobile games that I have close to my heart, like Dragon Ball Legends and Call of Duty Mobile. I wish I could play Call of Duty Warzone, but I can't right now. And GTA 6. I'm gonna watch the trailer, and I think I'm gonna have fun. Let's just go to the trailer directly.
Lucia, do you know why
It's
you're
so
here?
beautiful.
Bad luck, I guess.
It's so beautiful. That is my son. That is my son, yes. I can tell. I can tell.
There was a girl I knew. She said she cared about me. She
It's
tried
so
to make
beautiful.
my world the way she thought it
That's
should
just
be.
that's a cheetah.
Yeah, we were
The
desperate
white color one.
enough
Vice
to have each other to fall over.
Wait.
Love is a long road.
That's just too going on.
Well, look who's back. the only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
Trust.
So good. One more year. Roxanne. We saw the trailer. I had a big smile on my face. It's so beautiful. I've got goosebumps. See if you can see this. I've got goosebumps here. If you can see this, I don't know. But I'm happy. I'm a happy man today. Man, GTA 6, we're gonna... I could just imagine the number of people that are gonna play this game. The bonds that this game is gonna create in the future. And the gaming industry is at such a low point here that this game is going to be revolutionary. Let me tell you, Rockstar has never made a bad move in... I mean, let's not talk about... I mean, I won't be talking without much knowledge, to be fair. I won't. I'll keep my mouth shut, but still. Rockstar has never disappointed me in any game. And... fucking twat. Anyway, it looks so beautiful. I can't get over the fact that it looks so beautiful. It looks... I'm happy. That's all that matters. And I am excited to play the game. That was just the trailer one. There's one more year for them to release so many trailers. Just give us the glances, man. Come on. Just give us glimpses of the future. Of the sweet, sweet future. We're waiting for it. Rockstar. I'm happy. Anyway. I think I'm going to end the video here. On a happy note, I'm happy. That's what matters. That's what fucking matters. Oh my god. The trailer was so good. It's so beautiful. I'll end the video here. Leave a like if you like the video. Share it with your friends if you want. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. And I'll meet you in the next video. Bye bye.